What's up, you guys? This is your boy Heaven Sent. In this video, I'm gonna be reviewing two juices by the brand Thin Line. The juices are called Soldier and Firefighter. This is the first juice in a red bottle called Firefighter by Thin Line. It's a 60 milligram bottle, 3 milligrams of nicotine. This is also a 60 mil. 3 milligram of nicotine bottle. This is called Soldier by Thin Line. I vape like half of each bottle, so they're really good juices, and I got a good idea of what they taste like for you guys. But I also have them, I have Firefighter inside of my TFV16 tank right here, and then I've got Soldier in my Snowwolf Cerberus tank. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'll review the Firefighter for you guys first. Comes in a red bottle, it's called Firefighter. No flavor profile for it. That's it. Let's go ahead and shake it. Smell it. Right off the smell, it smells really fruity. Smells like it has a lot of fruits in it, probably like strawberry, and cherry. All I can really smell is strawberry and cherry off of the smell. See how it tastes. It tastes really sweet, so I'm not sure if they're using sweeteners, but it is a really sweet juice. Let's see. I'm gonna taste off of the tape. I can definitely taste the cherry off the hand, so I'm guessing it's going to be predominantly a cherry vape with maybe a little bit of strawberry, but it does taste really good already. If it tastes off the vape how it did off the hand, I'm going to like the juice. I can let you guys know that already, but I already filled it up with the coil wick, and let's go ahead and hit it for you guys. I'm sitting at 130 watts. It's a really smooth vape. It's not sweet really at all. It's more of just like a pleasant aromatic smell. There is cherry in it, but it's like a muted cherry. It's not like a sweet and sour cherry. It's like a creamy cherry off of the vape. But it does taste like how it does off the hand in the vape, so that's good. And it does smell really nice as well. The second juice I'm gonna be reviewing is Soldier by Thin Line. I think it's a honeydew melon, like a refreshing honeydew melon, maybe a little bit of menthol inside, but there is no flavor profile on this either. It's just a green bottle with stripes on it. Go ahead and shake it for you guys. Smell it. What I can immediately smell is honeydew and like menthol. Not sure how strong the menthol is. Okay, so definitely it's a honeydew flavored vape with I can't taste the menthol off the hand, to be honest. I can just smell it, but that doesn't mean it's not there. I got inside on my Snowwolf Mini 100 watt box mod, Cerberus tank. Let's see. That's it. Okay. It's a really refreshing vape. You can feel the cooling effect in the menthol when you're vaping it, but you can't really taste it off of the hand. It's not an overpowering menthol at all. It's just a refreshing vape. Something I could vape all day? Yes, because it's not too sweet and it's not too strong with the menthol. It's kind of just like right in between, right where I like it. I like these juices. If I had to pick which one I like the most, I'd probably pick a Firefighter first, like a cherry cream type of vape, and then I'd pick Soldier after that. Neither of them are bad. If I had to rate the juices, I'd give Firefighter probably on taste 1 through 10. I'm gonna give Firefighter an 8. For the smoke profile, I'm gonna give it probably like a 9 out of 10. It's 70-30 mix, so it's really good. And for this, the taste, I'll give it probably a 9 out of 10. I like the honeydew melon. It tastes really good. And then for the smoke, the same, 9. It's just 70-30 PG, so it's very good for clouds. But that's my review on Thin Line e-liquids for you guys. My name is Heaven Sent. If you guys enjoyed this content, make sure and like the video. If you're fucking with the overall vibes, make sure and subscribe to the channel so I know to keep doing my thing. But until then, vapes in the air. Stay high.